Hello everyone, in this video we will upgrade NanoStation M5XW any versions to open ORT version 22. We can see here we have antenna NanoStation M5 new. This antenna working with UBNT systems 6 version. We need first login this access point and login NanoStation M5 as recovery mode. We can click on reset buttons for 3 minutes. For 50 seconds, and we wait to login to the recovery mode. Now we check Bing. We can see here Bing, okay, default IP address. Now we can using a TFTP to put a new version. First we need go to the directory of download of the directory have OpenORT systems. Example here, my directory is C user TFTQ download. Example, if you have other directory, you can go to the your directory. Example, cd slash d space and put your path. For your folder have a OpenORT system in this folder. You can see here I move to the hard disk, to the partition, but my OpenORT in download, so I will back to my download. TFTP space I space IB space but space your file name and click enter. We can see here cannot request failed this message because I think that and the access point NanoStation M5 will be exit from recovery mode. We need run again in recovery mode. Sometimes the device will be exit from recovery mode. We can check if the website open the device exit from recovery mode. So we need reset again, and we can see a light red and red and green and yellow and move. This light will be moved. Now this device in recovery mode. We can ping now again. Okay, the device ping. Okay, now we will test TFTP again. Okay, systems is transfer successful. Okay, now we need wait about 6 minutes or 8 minutes. If you need return to original UBNT firmware, you can repeat this steps. With replace OpenORT OpenORT file with original UBNT framework. B Please don't turn off before finished. If you are turn off before finished, the device will be damaged and you need re-download firmware by programmer tool. We are happy to have your support. If you like video or channel, you can support me by cryptocurrency, Bitcoin, Dogecoin, or a Litecoin. If you have a perfect money, you can also send a donation by perfect money. The donation link under the video. We can hear Bing. Destination host unreachable. Okay, we need now we waiting 6 minutes. We need waiting more time. I think in all the access point I wait 8 minutes before finish upgrade systems. Okay, it's right. It's finish update. We can open now an annotation with new IP, OpenORT default IP, and login using a default empty password. We can hear all information, and now we test Wi-Fi. Can he hear other 2.5G Wi-Fi? It's work. We can see also a LAN network is work. Okay, I test to LAN port and the port work. Okay, the light work. Okay, everything is work. Okay, by this firmware, I will put the file under the video. If you want download from my site, or you can download from OpenORT website. You can hear a device LAN 1 and LAN 2. It works okay. So everything is working okay. Thank you for watching the video. Please don't forget subscribing TikTok channels to get any new video of from of MicroTech Wi-Fi.